It seems that everyone is gunning for the heroic warrior from Mewar, with Akbar strengthening his forces against him and Uma and Bhatiani plotting revenge during his own wedding. Scorned by the fact that they could not get Pratap married to Pulkavar, Uma and Bhatiani are seen plotting revenge against the heroic warrior. Seething in anger, Uma plans to mix lethal chemical Porsche in Pratap's haldi pot in a bid to spoil the pre-wedding celebrations. Fortunately for Pratap, Pulkavar and Ajabdi chance upon this evil intent and try their best to foil her plan. Will Pulkavar and Ajabdi expose Uma's evil plan? How will Pratap react when he gets to know of Uma's evil intent? Tell us what you think with your comments below and hit the like button. Also, subscribe to Telebuzz for more daily television updates.